Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are back here at Shamrock Fighting Championships 329, live from Ameristar Casino in St. Charles, Missouri. I am Jeremy Johnson. Tonight, alongside me in the broadcast booth, standout MMA fighter and big winner last night, David Evans. David, we have a great one coming up, as right now we are at Brian Manuel. He'll be taking on Jonah Andrews.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the cage, Jonah Andrews.
Coming to us by way of Kansas City, Kansas, it is Jonah Andrews. Now, I'm going to tell you all the cool stuff about him as we go along. Three-time state placer in the Kansas Wrestling Association. This camp was all about jiu-jitsu, but David, I got a big one. His mother was in Mighty Morphin Power Rangers back in the 80s. So if you're going to grow up to be a fighter, why not have a mom that was a Power Ranger person?
Do you know what kind of advantage that is, Jeremy? Do you know where I would be right now if my mom was a Power Ranger?
David, do you know what it is? It's Morphin time.
It's Morphin time.
Now look for Jonah here. He wants to look for the patterns of his opponents. He wants to see what's there. Play to his opponent's weaknesses. When you're working in the world, though, of heavy striking, especially being a younger guy at only 19 years old, number one, he's going to have amazing conditioning for this fight. He also told me that it was a very easy weight cut, and a lot of times you win the fight before you ever get there. It's all about stepping on the scale.
Yes, sir.
And his opponent, Brian Manuel.
Coming to the cage by way of Wise Warrior MMA, East St. Louis native Brian Manuel. 1-0 in the world of MMA. The thing is, he has only spent 22 seconds inside the cage, as his last one came from a TKO via strikes. As we go to our supplement superstores, tale of the tape.
I'm sure he's going to be looking to repeat that performance here.
Brian Manuel, 21 years old, 5'7", 133.8 pounds. Jonah Andrews, 19 years old, 5'6", 133.6 pounds. A couple of young guns here and new to Shamrock FC. They both told me they are all about fighting under the big lights, and they cannot believe that this is where it all began.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a mixed martial arts contest scheduled for three rounds in the Shamrock Fighting Championships Bantamweight Division. Introducing first on my right, fighting tonight out of the Pappy's Smokehouse Blue Corner. A mixed martial artist, this man's 5 feet, 6 inches tall. He went in at 133.6 pounds. Fighting out of Kansas City, Kansas, Jonah Andrews. Across the cage, his opponent fighting tonight out of the First Form Red Corner. This fighter stands 5 feet, 7 inches tall, weighs in 133.8 pounds. Fighting out of East St. Louis, Illinois, the magnificent Brian Manuel.
Both of these guys ready to go, as we see, as they're ready to launch into position here.
Referee Tim Francis has the call for this contest. No touch of the gloves. Both of these guys just come out swinging. This is what that weight class is all about. It's just speed. Manuel fighting with his chin very high, though, going for a high kick. Both of these guys, oh my goodness. We got a lot of fly. Oh,
nice right hand there. Spinning attack there by Manuel.
I'm at a loss where to even start with this one so far. My goodness.
These guys are very content fighting in the phone booth, as we can see right now. A lot of hand swing and a lot of head movement here.
Jonah Andrews now, they're kind of looking, giving each other a little bit of smile. Play into the crowd. There is Manuel. Manuel in the red tape. Jonah Andrews in the blue. Both of these guys just kind of trading punches. Both are smiling.
Andrew's starting to throw those leg kicks, maybe perhaps to slow his opponent down there. He's got some slick head movement, but I'm not really seeing him counter off of that head movement.
David, let's be honest. There was no head movement in any of that. They were all just throwing bombs and kind of moving and hoping for the best. Oh, spinning
nice
to spinning.
Spinning kick by Andrews.
Now we're starting to see
Andrews
a little bit of a slowdown.
Coming in with that left hook.
If he starts throwing some Power Ranger stuff, we're all done for.
So now that we've kind of got past the fray, right, we got two young fighters here that were looking to come out and just making a statement and be exciting. Now the gas tanks are going down a little bit. So now we're going to see where the application and the execution comes in. As a young fighter and as they progress in their career, that's important. Say, hey, I can do all of these things very well, but what can I do great? And we need to figure out what each of these guys can do great that's going to set them apart from each other.
Well, right now it's a whole lot of cardio because the pace that these guys are giving. Huge takedown
that wrestling
out of Jonah
pedigree.
Andrews.
That wrestling pedigree by Andrews showed this light tonight. Shoots in with a nice blast double right into a side control position, knee on belly, takes Fulham out immediately.
Now with 30 seconds left here, what has Andrews got to do to capitalize this, to leave it in the judges of what they need to see?
If I'm Andrews here, I'm looking to create space and land some strikes. You know, just kind of be imposing with my position. He's in full guard. He's creating space. Now he's come down with some thunder right there. And as you're seeing, left, right, left, right. If I'm a judge here, it's going to be hard for me to give that round to Manville on any account. Right into the rear naked choke.
Looking to finish.
By Andrews.
10 seconds. Can he survive?
Can he? And
gets
he taps.
Tap. Jonah Andrews.
And that's exactly what I was talking about, Jeremy. Three-time state placer. The fight was even until we saw what? The wrestling.
Well,
he gets the takedown, pounds him out, gets the rear naked.
And let's be honest, he might have summoned a Megazord.
He might have summoned a Megazord.
I hate the fact that I even knew that as Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. But now Jonah Andrews showing some classic wrestling skill as we go here at our instant replay. Starts that ground and pound after the big takedown. Gets his opponent to roll over, lays in, nice transition there. Locks up the body triangle along with it, gets the squeeze on right there. Forcing his opponent, Breon Manuel, to tap.
At 19 years old, I'm liking what I'm seeing from Andrews. I think he got a bright future.
Absolutely, I do as well. Beautiful fight. Let's send this one up to the cage to get our results. I'm in a Z06 police ain't catching me. I'm still looking these bitches successful. Cause I'm the dope like the coke in the 70. Big body double lock truck, I got bold. Hawk in the lane and they can't get close to me. Big bag. I ain't never ran from a nigga. Nah, I ain't never. If I did cut my legs out right now, I ain't never.
This comes to a close at 2 minutes 56 seconds of round number one. Your winner by rear naked choke, Jonah Andrews.
A huge win for Jonah Andrews, taking that win back to Kansas City, Kansas with him. Beautiful fight there out of both of these young guys. Neither one has anything to be upset about. Beautiful fight, and we have more to come right here at Shamrock Fighting Championships.